Hi, I'm Pastor Grant, Care Ministry at Faith. In today's Devo prayer point, let's focus on one small verse in 1 Peter 2. So far, we've learned that we have this wonderful home in heaven without the brokenness of this world, but there still is this broken world we must exist in day to day, and it isn't all that understanding of Jesus or our life in Him. So God gives us a word of instruction that helps us with this tension. Verse 16 says, "Live as people who are free, not using your freedom as a cover-up for evil, but living as servants of God. We are to be free with the hope of Christ in us. It's presented as a choice and one that we make each day, remembering who we are in Him and His mercy and His faithfulness to us. There's another choice that we can make that's mentioned. We can use our freedom to disguise doing business the way our broken world does business. We could lie, we could cheat, we could do unto others before they do unto us. We could live selfishly with our own agendas. But God says, don't do it. God clarifies that our living truly free means that we're living as servants of God. Our lives are spent doing what He asks us to do, and that's loving God and loving others with all that we are. Now that will truly make a difference in this world. In your time with God, ask Him to help you live as a free person, and ask Him, who can I love really well today?"